Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Russia says it has irrefutable evidence that actors staged the chemical attack in Syria. Russia has evidence that foreign actors staged the alleged chemical attack in the Syrian city of Douma, according to Russian Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov. Mr. Lavrov said in a press conference on Friday, "We have irrefutable evidence that this was yet another performance and that security services of a country which is trying to be in the front lines of the Russophobic campaign were involved in this performance." He announced that Russian experts had examined the site of the alleged attack in the city, and found no trace of chemical weapons. But Mr. Lavrov failed to mention the country he alleges is spearheading a Russophobic campaign with the fabrication. The foreign minister's comments come after the U.S. and several of its allies accused Damascus of using chemical gas during an offensive in Douma, killing up to 70 people. U.S. President Donald Trump also accused Russia and Iran of aiding Syrian President Bashar al-Assad and promised to make a decision within 48 hours on his response to the alleged chemical weapons attack, threatening to launch NICE and new missiles at Syria. According to the foreign minister, the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, OPCW, experts left to Syria not very quickly, without excessive enthusiasm and only under pressure from Russia and Syria. And in a press conference on Friday, Russia's UK ambassador, Alexander Yakovenko, claimed the UK-funded White Helmets are famous for staging attacks in Syria. He said Syrian authorities were immediately blamed for the so-called attack. No proof was presented and no questions were asked. I think the conclusions were based on social media. Russian services for security visited the incident and didn't find any kind of substances there. No traces of chemical poisoning were found in local hospitals. We are interested in meeting experts there to carry out necessary tests. He added, at the request of the Syrian government, OPCW experts will be on ground tomorrow. We would like them to visit the place of the alleged incident and take samples, not just studying social media images and stories. Prime Minister Theresa May has said it is highly likely that Syrian President Bashar al-Assad's government was responsible for the attack. Mrs. May said on Wednesday, "All the indications are that the Syrian regime was responsible. And we will be working with our closest allies on how we can ensure that those who are responsible are held to account and how we can prevent and deter the humanitarian catastrophe that comes from the use of chemical weapons in the future." She has said that use of chemical weapons cannot be allowed to go unchallenged, and that those responsible must be held to account. The permanent mission of the Russian Federation to the OPCW has called upon the technical secretariat of the organization to urgently send experts from the fact-finding mission to Syria in order to clarify all the details of this incident. And UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres also called for a thorough investigation. He said, "This requires a thorough unimpeded investigation by the OPCW, without any restrictions." Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.